5 murders in 5 days in and around the city of Stockton. It's concerning not just for the police department, but also the mayor. Hear what she has to say about it tonight, plus hear what people are doing about it.